Discuss the working of turbofan engine in brief. We know that the turbine-powered engines can be classified into four types: turbojet, turbofan, turboprop, and propfan. Now let us discuss the turbofan engine in brief. A typical two-spool turbofan engine can be shown as: it consists of various parts, prime among which are fan, whose function is to pull in the air; low and high pressure compressor, whose function is to compress the incoming air; combustion chamber, whose function is to combust the air; high and low pressure turbine, whose function is to expand the gas and develop the power; nozzle, whose function is to further expand the gas and increase its exit velocity. Now let's understand its working. Here the fresh air gets pulled in by the fan, similar to a propeller in the turboprop engine. Some part of this air moves through the bypass air duct, whereas the rest of the air gets sucked into the low pressure compressor, which compresses it to an intermediate pressure. This compressed air then passes through the high pressure compressor, where it gets compressed further to a higher pressure. This high pressure air then enters the combustion chamber, where fuel is added to this air and combusted, thereby increasing its temperature to maximum cycle temperature. The hot combusted gas then enters the high pressure gas turbine, where it expands a little. This power produced is used to drive the high pressure compressor through the high pressure shaft and also some auxiliaries. The exhaust gas from the high pressure gas turbine then passes through the low pressure turbine, where it again partially expands. This power produced is used to drive the low pressure compressor and fan through the low pressure shaft. The exhaust gases from the low pressure turbine then move forward, where it gets mixed with the bypass air. And then this mixture proceeds into the nozzle and expands, where all its pressure energy is converted into kinetic energy. And a very high velocity jet is produced, which provides forward motion to the aircraft. This exhaust gas then discharges in the atmosphere, thereby completing the cycle. Now turbofan engines are mainly of two types: low bypass turbofan engines and high bypass turbofan engines. In low bypass turbofan engines, the bypass ratio is around 2:1. They often use mixed exhaust nozzle. In high bypass turbofan engine, the bypass ratio is around 6:1. They can produce much more thrust than low bypass turbofan engines because of large mass of air than the fan can accelerate. They're also more fuel efficient. Now there are some advantages of turbofan engine when compared to turbojet engine, prime among which are: it gives better propulsive efficiency and economy at low jet velocities because the wasted kinetic energy of gases leaving the nozzles is lower. It produces less noise as the exit velocity from the nozzles is lower. Now let's summarize the working of turbofan engine as: